I started Nature's Orbit 2 years back with a vision to save the environment. So we thought through this regenerative, we'll create that awareness and make people conscious about their consumption and make them a responsible consumer as well as producer. And we need to act. We need to talk about it.
It's been an honor and privilege that this cycling activity is part of our Reducing Carbon Footprint initiative.
I'd love to congratulate them and Thomas and the whole team. And you are the first guys kick-starting the actual festival of regenerative and sustainable transport for Nature's Orbit, okay? So keep us, Sam, and keep multiplying your tribe, and more power to you guys. Three cheers for regenerative. Hip hip.
Hooray.
Hip hip.
Hooray.
Hip hip.
Hooray.
Glad to be here, present here for the Dibhoy Lake here in Assam, which is a Ramsar site. It is a very, very rich biodiversity wetland.
The popular main issue to hold pollution.
The artificial flood road got a demand draining system. Mora Borolu, Bokisto Baini Tinta Nodilogot, connect Koridisha. Dargana demand polluted water, Denot Pelo, Zabor. Hey, no, this is direct deep below. Porous. As deep below, the lot, if you go to the plastic.
Like recently, David Attenborough said that Ami, our Earth is declining. Yes. But we, all of us here, yate aji police or manu ase, yate speakers ase, cyclists ase, kunba definitely bureaucrats ase, kunba filmmakers ase, kunba dreamers ase. So we have. Amar hatat hi mane hokti tu ase je we can see a recovered world. If we want to and if we do our bit, this world can be a better place. And this can be the day jete ami amar bit to start koribo paru to see a better world, to see the world recovered.
And we need to save this. That's my message here for the regenerative conclave, which is going to be taking place by Nature's Orbit. And I think I'm here on a mission, and my message is that we need to come and have more cleanups here, and we need to work with the system, to work with the municipality, to work with the government, to join hands. The mission message to you is that be the change that Gandhi said, and and be part of the movement. At least if you cannot lead, at least follow, and if you cannot follow, lead and join and support.
Ruchi Rai, she is the HOD of Science and a National Geographic Certified Educator and member of IUCN CEC.
So today we are going to present you with one such project that we started 2 years back. And the project is, Are You Going to Eat That?
We had an ecological restoration cyclothon.
I think it is code red for humanity round and out, because the earth was in existence way before human beings came on the planet, and it will still be there once we are gone. We are exterminated as a species for being the nuisance we are, basically. But if you look at the short term, it is because when it gets hot, we can switch on the fan or the air conditioner. Or, you know, if there's cold, we can do the opposite. So in the short term, the biodiversity suffers. For example, when the heat dome struck North America in July this year, about 2 to 3 billion marine animals were cooked. Nobody talked about that. But what is to be understood here that the disappearance of biodiversity is a pointer to the future we have as a species. We are nature, we are the biodiversity, we are not different from the biodiversity around us.
When we usually talk, we always say, you know, save nature, save environment. Well, the nature and the environment can actually save itself. It is only us that needs the some saving. And how do you see Utsav?
So I think for us, the change will come when we start doing that, start working as a community in developing some regenerative models. Otherwise, there will be too much of talk and no work from the top. And there would be too much of work, but nothing translating as significant change.
Hey, Kane, Mutaloe Sato Sakibuile, Gospuli to Lenova, Gospuli to Potipalon Kori, Namadical Kuibale, Gosor, Gunaguna, Gosor Namkari, Petia Pompuna, practical knowledge. Hey, Harris, Aponko is ready, her Ohombudian, my heart for Potipu, right job. মানে পরিবেশ ইন্ডাস্ট্রি দিবই লাগিব তেতিয়া পৃথিবীর ভারসাম্যটো রক্ষা করা নতুন প্রজন্মই সেটা করব কারণ সিহঁতৰ ওপৰত বহুত আশা কিয়নো আশা সিহঁতে আগত জন্মটি কি কৈছিল কেক কাটিছিল কেকৰ বদলি এজোপা নিজে গছ পুলি ৰুব লাগিব আৰু যিমানবোৰ বন্ধু বান্ধৱীক মাতিব এজোপাকৈ পুলি দি সোনকালে পৃথিৱীখনক কেন্দ্ৰীকৰণ কৰিলে এই নতুন পৃথিৱীখন সিহঁতেই গঢ়িব কাৰণ সিহঁতে ৰোৱা গছটো কোনোদিন কাটিব নিদিব
Came in every 5 years. Now we have 5 cyclones in 1 year. Odisha is suffering from 5 cyclones in 1 year. So if that is not climate change, I don't know what it is.
দেখে দেখে বিভীষিকা খুলি খুলি শিপি ধরে বাগিচা
In this regenerative summit too, there are so many things happened in the last 3 days. We conducted some workshops, small workshops, on workshops like pottery, waste management, electronic waste. There are some campaigns. And then there were orbital addas where we discussed about the problems, what are the solutions among the youth.
Around, if you check the ingredients, all the ingredients come from Northeast India.
Followed by a documentary screening in the evening hours, initiated by Green Hub. These screenings were, the documentaries were based on wildlife conservation, climate action, and many more.
And when you saw all these films together, either it is from Green Hub or from other individual contributors, did you see some kind of a message taking shape? Did you see some kind of an action being initiated through the film screening, through the documentary screening?
All the youngsters or newcomers jo bhi kar rahe hain shayad main manta hu ki wo apni age mein mujhse behtar kar rahe hain, to ye ek achhi baat hai ki wo samne aa rahe hain to wo nature ki taraf jo dhyan de rahe hain to ye apne aap mein ek acha sandesh hai, ek achhi shuruaat hai mujhe aisa lagta hai.
So Project Sangti is an initiative of Northeast Waste Collective where we are trying to co-design a waste management system with the Monpa community that resides in Sangti. So we are very grateful to Regenerative for providing us this platform where we could kickstart a fundraising campaign to support Project Sangti.
তো ইয়াতে আমি ডিফারেন্ট ভেরিয়েন্ট আনিছো, ডিফারেন্ট প্রোডাক্টস আনিছো, যোনবিলাক নেকি ওয়াইল্ড টিজ হয়, ওয়াইল্ড টিজ আর লাটিস, এইবোৰ হয় ফরেস্ট, ফ্রম দ্য ফরেস্ট অফ নর্থ ইস্ট, ডিফারেন্ট ভেরিয়েন্ট আছে আমার, কিছুমান ব্লেন্ডেড আছে, কিছুমান পিওর ওয়াইল্ড টিজ আছে আর লাটিস আছে.
নেচার অরবিটার এইটুকুর ফার্স্ট এক্সপিরিয়েন্স বহুত ভাল লাগিছে, ইমান একদম নেচার অরবিট মানে একদম নেচারের মাজত বহুত মানে
Stall is belong to India Tourism Guwahati office. As you know, tourism is very booming sector now, and we as a tourism organizer as well as tourists. Who need to be understand what is ecotourism. Being in the industry, being in this business, we have to be very responsible for the nature. We have to be very responsible to these attractions, whatever NASA has given us to enjoy.
And therefore, we would like to start with, sir, in knowing and understanding how we should proceed as organizations, as individuals, because there is no SOP, there is no standard operating procedure as far as minimizing of carbon footprint is concerned. Because it is not a 10-page document, as we already discussed during our first day panel discussion. There is no single page or a 10-page document that can fully exhaust what needs to be done in order to encourage a complete lifestyle and behavioral approach towards climate action initiatives.
Now coming to the action, Tapas, what you asked me, and what I feel is that what is lacking, I have spent about 14 years in Northeast in my military career, and I've had the privilege of spending time in almost all the states of Northeast and understanding the issues sector. I think this is the best part of the country. It is, has abundance of natural resources, the eco-friendly kind of people, and the indigenous tribes, and everything. it is just that we need to refocus ourselves. And when I say we, it is the generation which is comparatively new, which is non-rural, and we are the actual, you know, villains of this whole thing which is going wrong. So we need to go back to basics. In the army, they keep teaching you, no matter where you reach and how high you go, never forget to, you know, look back at your basics and keep basics in mind.
And, you know, Greenheart is, again, to go about, is a cooperation, it's a coordination of Dusty Food Production and the Northeast Network here in Guwahati. And like, you know, they, with their initiative, that is Greenheart is born. And like, you know, we are looking at about the environment, wildlife, conservation, climate, sustainability, everything which filmmaking we are taking in.
So what हमने किया एक रस एक small villages से first village of Arunachal is Siluk, जहाँ पे हमने 100% हर घरों में bags distribute किया, उनको knowledge दिया, उनको उनके वहाँ पे हमने composting pit बनाए और उनको ये practice करवाया कि because you didn't have to do anything extra, you just have to do the normal things in an organized way, ताकि आपका जो waste है आपको waste ना लगे. तो वो आपने सिखाया कि आपको रखना कैसे है, इंस्टेड ऑफ थ्रोइंग द वेस्ट जस्ट स्टार्ट कीपिंग इट, डोंट बर्न इट एंड स्टार्ट कीपिंग इट एंड डोंट थ्रो इट.
फर्स्ट फेस इज अवेयरनेस. वी हैव टू क्रिएट अ ह्यूज अवेयरनेस इन द पीपल. दे हैव अवेयरनेस बट दे आर नॉट अलर्ट. ओके, क्रिएटिंग अवेयरनेस विच इज समथिंग इन द मॉडर्न वर्ल्ड, हाई स्पीड वर्ल्ड, लाइक we have to create it in such a way that it's crisp, short. Nobody is interested to listen your 10-minute story or 20-minute story and all. Right? So, very short time, less cost, how you can achieve your goal with the sustainability. Like if you see my story, 18 lakhs are rejuvenated in less than 45 days, maximum is 70 days. So governments and other sectors, experts, ministries, they are working each lake 6 months, 1 year, 1.5 years, where people are fed up. They don't have patience. They never connect into that lake. They think that is a Panchavarshika Yojana. So people will not come for biryani beer. People will come for wow. Oh, what is it?
When I look at the products in Mohanam and Bamboo Center, they are created out of continuous innovation. So if something is not working out, there is a feedback mechanism. And we know that, okay, if this is not a product that is working out, we can put more energy into the products that are commercially viable. So for example, a brush. People need a brush every 30, 45 days. People have to buy a brush. So why don't we get into wellness? Why don't we get into lifestyle products? Why don't we get into food products?
I think we tried our best to how we can take into the community, also as well as to the college students, because Arunachal is an inspiration place for many people. So we always go with the more how we can use natural material, how we can come reuse, and how we could come back into sustainability. As always, we are in innovation in our world.
My position as a bicycle mayor is to promote cycling as a mode of transportation. But then, the last few years I have realized, we cannot just talk about cycling. Cycling is not the only solution to solve all these two, three problems. We have to talk about think multimodal. We have to think about walking as well. We have to think about buses as well. We have to think about trains. More sustainable transportation.
It was a successful convention. We winded up the entire convention with our plan of action. So people love the concept, and I feel it's the need of the hour, and we need more such conventions globally.
Can I promise ourselves if you and I stay alive? Be the better one to live in, and let our virtues now shine. Can we promise ourselves the battle, won't you believe in? No light of virtues outshine. All the cries and pain we brought along. Oh, can we undo what we have done? Wisdom to lead us all.